Hi, today I'm adding a library book to our free little library here in the neighborhood called Something Happened in Our Town. It's a story about two families, one black, one white, who are learning about a racially charged shooting in their town. It's a great book to start conversation within our families and in the community. This is part of the Teaching Truth campaign from UUCF. Check it out.